don't just speak because it sounds popular. What God cannot do does not exist. God cannot lie, and lie exists. God cannot steal, and stealing exists. God cannot die, and death exists. Don't copy cliches. Follow doctrine. Don't follow cliches by motivational speakers. Follow sound teaching so you can have a sound life. My steps are ordered. My going out is blessed. My coming in is blessed. My life is intentional. I do not live accidentally. No, my life is calculated with precision. So the outcome of my life is exact. I know exactly what I will be like in the next 5 years. My life is not an accident. My life is predestined and pre-designed by God. And I live a life that is purposeful, a life that is accurate within the confines of God's plan, God's purpose, and God's assignment for my life. I am not an accident going somewhere to happen. I am a well-predestined, well-ordained life going somewhere to fulfill God's ultimate plan. You speak words that the Holy Ghost will walk with. I don't know. Let's just try. No, we don't just try. If you don't know, stop and keep saying, I know what to do, until you know what to do. Praise God. I say, praise God. You're not responding with a doubt in your mind. You are speaking the integrity of God's word. Because you walk in the light as is in the light. You do not walk in darkness. You have put the word of God ahead of your experiences. Say with me very loud, no fear here. No anxiety here. No panic here. I didn't hear a good amen.